Coast Guard headquarters.
Commander Winslow's office.
Clark, now get this. Tell Captain Evans the commander's got a lead on the Scorpion's hideout and wants a raiding party sent out. I'll meet them on the shore road near Brooks Cliff.
All right, sir.
Was that the commander?
No, Miss Scobie, it was Ben. The commander and Lieutenant Pennington are out in the boat investigating a lead to the Scorpion's hideout.
That house still doesn't explain where the boat went. There it is. The waterfall.
After him, Red.
Soon.
And we killed Winslow, which is more important. If Sandy hadn't brought him here, they'd both be alive.
There's Winslow's body.
Get it.
Naval Intelligence is our prisoner, will be very valuable to our propaganda broadcasts.
Bring him in the office.
Doesn't answer.
Hirota, see what's happened to him.
X-53 reports large convoy of troops and supplies sailed for Australia under cover of last night's blackout.
Contact the submarine fleet to move into position. Have Z-79 stand by to pick me up. I'm leading the attack on the convoy myself. Winslow to the prison cell. Tasman, you can help me with the boat.
You won't need it. You're not going anywhere.
Keep them covered, Red. I've got the radio warning to the convoy.
Sorry, Mr. Winslow. That radio is for our private use. Put them both in the cell.
But you got a message through to the Coast Guard. They're sending a raiding party.
Get upstairs with the guards. Set the landmines.
You're not going to fight to keep this place.
No, I'm not that foolish. But I'll make them pay a heavy price for forcing me to destroy it. Get ready to evacuate. Thor, get the records together.
What are we going to do with these two?
We'll keep them in the cell until you're ready to leave. Then you'll take them to the island with you.
This way, Commander.
Get Muller down here.
Yes, sir. Muller, the Scorpion wants you down here right away.
I sent for a guard, but he really isn't needed. The photoelectric eye is very efficient. Any attempt to escape will be useless.
You dirty rat.
And now, if you'll excuse us, there's a little matter of a convoy to destroy. Muller, stay on guard.
In there.
I know. He's going to demonstrate our machine gun trap. Well, Muller. Come here. You see how efficient the electric eye is, Commander? We have 30 minutes to get out of here with the records and our prisoners. I'm setting the mines to explode at that time. Now, don't forget, report to the island. You come with me, Tasmia.
On that convoy.
Yeah, but this corridor is the only way out from those machine guns.
Yeah. Red, I've got it. Help me with this cop. Hurry up and get that radio out, Commissioner. We haven't got much time.
Those machine guns must be out of ammunition by this time.
And find out. Good luck, Red.
The Scorpion will be disappointed. He wanted his prisoners alive. Go and see if he's got both of them.
Upstairs?
Yeah. Wait a minute.
Winslow's mighty Coast Guard.
Now listen, men. Spread out and close in slow. We don't know for sure what we're up against.
Walking right into a trap. Kashama, when they reach that brush, open fire with your machine gun. We'll cut them right over the mines.
Watch your step, Red. There may be more of them up there.
Doing his part. Those mines should put a stop to any raiding party.
Yes.
Did you get the Scorpion, sir?
Not yet.
What's the matter with Reichter? He should be getting out of there with his prisoners.
That finishes Reichter and Winslow. You should have given Reichter a little more time.
The important thing now is to destroy that convoy.
There's the submarine.
Commander decided to use our radio instead of going back in that house.
Be on alert for enemy submarines.
Battle stations, be on alert for enemy submarines.
Sub. Sank same. The end of the Scorpion.
I wish I could be sure, but I'll never believe it until I see it myself.
Don, I just had a call from Evans. Those records you found at the Scorpion's hideout are a gold mine.
Yeah, and they found the names of hundreds of spies and saboteurs.
Evans' men and the federal authorities are rounding them all up now.
Your work has enabled us to smash one of the most vicious spy rings in the history of our country. I've been authorized by the Secretary of the Navy to award you this medal for distinguished service. Congratulations, Commander. You've done a fine job.
Thank you very much, sir. But the Coast Guard deserves the credit. Speaking of jobs, we all have a big job to do to win this war. And there are hundreds of ways that every one of you and you and you can help. Serve in silence. You've all seen what idle chatter can do to help an enemy like the Scorpion. And buy war bonds for victory. Every dollar you invest with our government is needed to smash the most vicious enemy in the history of the world.
Headquarters. Commander Winslow's office.
Clark, now get this. Tell Captain Evans the commander's got a lead on the Scorpion's hideout and wants a raiding party sent out. I'll meet them on the shore road near Brooks Cliff.
All right, sir.
What's that, the commander?
No, Miss Scobie, it was Ben. The commander and Lieutenant Pennington are out in the boat investigating a lead to the Scorpion's hideout.
That house still doesn't explain where the boat went.
Get your ride.